And I never thought that I would get a chance to be up here 18 years later and with you guys. And I just want to thank you guys for giving us a voice. Appreciate it very much. All the time, and I'll need the same.